I think that what happened in the 18th century when performers stopped being composers was a great disaster for music.